Once we had an easy ride and always felt the same. Time was on our side, we had everything to gain. That did me like yesterday. Is that me or happy days? Mom, Pa looked back on all the things they used to do. Never had no money and they always told the truth. Daddy didn't need no little toys.
Fish Center Live, 708-794-6386. This is Matt, and I'm here with Max, Dave, and Cho. Happy Wednesday, and welcome to Fish Center. It's been a busy week here in the tank, which looks very clean and bubbly and fizzy, and many colors, many fish, nine fish in the tank. They all have different names. They all have different skills and abilities.
Two, three, four, five.
I can name them all.
Six, seven, eight,
in
nine.
A row.
Oh, do it right now.
Mammoth, Tang, Dottie, Hamburger.
It's four.
Sir Squirt.
Woo!
Mimosa. How many is that?
Six.
Puffer. Old Blue.
Eight.
Who am I missing? Sir Squirt?
I think I said that.
Should I
tell you?
You said that.
Should I tell you?
Mimosa.
I can tell you which one.
I think you said that.
Right. Tang.
Good.
Yep.
Tang?
No, you said that already.
Greenberg?
Greenberg. I said that.
No, you didn't say that.
I said it, Cho.
You said it just now.
That counts.
I said it first, though.
Everyone wants to kill Sir Squirt, so we put out a poll saying, do we kill Sir Squirt? He's an annoying little... crusty little
wow.
creep.
I thought you were going to say another word.
Annoying little crusty little creep. That's three words. And the poll is out, and you can vote on it at our site, which is at Facebook something.
That's true. And let me just get away from these ads real fast. If you go to it, I've just recently posted the link. Here's the results of the poll so far. And these are get live updates.
That's a lot of votes.
Check out this graph. Look at this part comes up.
How does that, when you click on it, it moves like that?
I'm not even clicking, I'm hovering.
That's crazy.
Yeah. This is some of the Web3...
That's animation, which we're known for here at Cartoon Network.
That one of our best shows of all time was Johnny Bravo.
Yep. Powerpuff Kids. Of Mork and Mary.
Mork and Mary and the Dark Steed.
We've had another recent controversy in the tank, which is, do fins count? And I think that fins should count when the fish passes a coin. If the fin touches the coin, they should get it. It's like if you're in the end zone in football, if your toes touch inside the line, you get the touchdown. Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Oh, this is Avi Ezor from West Hempstead, New York.
That's a lot of vowels, Avi. Ezor.
I just wanted to say that I really think that this show should be on television for more than a week.
For more than a week? ST, what?
Yeah, I really want to see more of this on Adult Swim.
But you're watching it right now on a little screen. What's the difference?
Well, you guys let me submit. I wanted to be on Adult Swim. You guys have a call-in show.
Yeah, we do. It's called Fish Center, and you're calling in, and congratulations and kudos.
But we might edit you out.
Yeah. Listen, I'm going to tell you this,
though. There's a good chance.
Get all your friends together, like as many as you have. Get them together and do like a big group event where you try and have them all say, be on TV. Shirtless. You paint Fish Center Live on all your shirts with non-toxic paint.
If you really believe in this, paint yourselves up like different fish that you like and email to us the picture to fishcenterlive@gmail.com. And let's go to that number one Fish Center acquaintance that we have south of the border in Australia. His name is Dr. Rich. He's on the streets of Sydney right now, and he's going to explore whether or not the eternal question, do fins count?
He's going to explore whether or not the eternal question.
Hi, how are you?
Hi. Goal
75. Hey, do you think fins count?
What's that?
Fins on a fish, do fins count?
To eat?
No, like if there was a fish that had to hit a coin and only the fin hit the coin, would the fin count?
I don't think so, honey.
It's a survey.
Okay.
For Fish Center Live. You don't think the fin counts?
If it hits a coin?
Yeah, but not the body.
I would say yeah, I guess so. Yeah, because it's hitting it.
Because it's part of the fish?
Yeah.
So you're putting you down for fins count?
I would say so.
All right, fair enough.
We're answering questions here. We're asking them first, actually. Do fins count? Should we kill Sir Squirt? Those are two questions that we've asked. People are calling. They have answers.
That's the great thing.
Call
is
from.
Last time, the audience said fins do count, and Cho just said no.
Right. And now they're saying they do count. Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from? You're on the air.
Hey, it's Andrew.
Oh, great.
I knew it.
Hi, Andrew. Don't know who you
are,
but thanks for calling. What's your question?
Yeah, I just tweeted at you guys.
No way.
I love this show.
That's so weird.
We just tweeted at you.
We were just saying how much we loved Andrew.
Have you ever watched the show before, Andrew?
Yeah, I watched it like 2 nights ago, and I was like, what is this show?
Did you go boing, 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 boing?
Did you do a double take when you were looking at your computer? Did you say, huh?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, listen, do you have plans for Valentine's Day?
I think I'm going to
the barber
with my girlfriend.
Well, listen, go to adultswim.com, and we're offering free downloadable 3D Fish Center sex masks. Thanks for calling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What, would you wear one for your 3D sex?
Well, the masks are 3D.
Oh.
It doesn't have to be sex. It's just what they are. It doesn't be for anything. You can just wear them around.
Even older couples
enjoy
it.
Wear them to the bank when you carry your weapons.
If you slap your best friend on the butt, is that sex?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Hand sex.
Awesome.
What's the best sex you had, Cho, and how many people were involved?
I'm not going to answer that.
Jeez. Jeez.
Wait, say that again?
Jeez. Jeez.
Does that work?
It's a fun game. Hey, got everyone's attention with saying, hey,
Yes, sir.
It's like that
song.
Seeing
if that would work.
Yeah,
3D.
Get that 3D.
So you can download these and you can have them. And there's very simple directions as how to make them.
Yeah, they're all up on our Facebook, all up on adultswim.com.
All of the fish that are represented in this show are also represented in 3D sex mask form. And you can download them. It's a simple cut scenario where you cut the thing out and tape it. And then it's yours to enjoy with however you want. Doesn't have to be in any sort of romantic thing.
You got to tape it onto your face, though, right?
No.
No?
No, you tape it together to itself, and then you attach it to your face.
Wasn't that a great drawing from Sup Dog Chili?
Yeah, okay. Okay.
What?
Let's show the scores of the week so far. Everyone wants to know who's going to win this week. Because at the end of the week, one of these fish will be announced to be king.
Now, people might be going, I don't remember that 112 because you don't follow us on Facebook or whatever.
Yeah.
We actually had somebody win a great game of Guess That Fish, our hardest game on this show yesterday.
Somebody did win, and they never win.
And I forgot to add their 50 points for Mammoth, so that's in our bonus for just round one.
There we go.
So this is what we're looking at. We're looking at a Mammoth Old Blue and Tang are tied.
Tusk. Tusk. You could also call Mammoth Tusk.
Greenberg and Dottie are way below the line.
Yeah.
They're not, unless there's some big changes, big bonus points, or crazy third rounds, I'm not seeing much of a change except for a head-to-head match between our two head honchos, Old Blue and Tank.
The fish are competing for our Friday tournament.
Fish Tank Show.
Wherein we name one of them King of the Tank. And many of these fish have been King of the Tank at least once. One or two of these fish have never been King of the Tank. Fish. But it could happen this week. So we're going to release our poll updates on Friday. And we're going to have our kinging on Friday. But meanwhile, let's get to Coin Quest.
One of my favorite games.
We have the coins in an H formation for hardcore humping of the dry variety.
That's what I like to hear on Fish Center.
Yeah.
Remember when someone said we were giving off a bi vibe?
Yeah. That was you, I think.
Hello. Duh.
It's time for Coin Quest.
Dave, please put 60 seconds on the clock. You'll see the coins are in the H formation.
Got it.
You have 60 seconds. The fish will collect the coins for points and compete, and let's begin.
Old Blue starting off in Mimosa as well. Tang getting a point up at the top left. Greenbird going down for a double dip.
Ooh, nice move, Greenbird.
Oh, Mammoth almost doing a rim gym, but missed it. Mimosa getting a point.
What's a rim gym?
That was a fin for Old Blue.
There's Puffer in the cheap seats.
Mimosa getting 2 points.
Ooh.
Mammoth getting a point.
Come on, Dot. Dot's going to swirl around and get that
dot,
point.
Dot,
yeah.
Dot.
These first rounds are getting better and better every week.
Except for right now, we're hit kind of a lull, but Dot got that point, correct?
Dot's working the upper left swirl bubble motion. And there is almost another one.
Mammoth.
Jinx. Double Mammoth. Was that a turnaround?
That was 2 points.
Wow. When you said right in the beginning we're starting off soft, that meant they did not get points.
Yes.
Okay. I'll cross those out then.
We got two from Mimosa there, though.
Mimosa did get one at the beginning.
Oh. Mimosa did, but that was not starting off soft. Mammoth got another point just then, just so you know.
Unlike many shows, we tabulate our...
One for Tang, one for Mammoth.
Mammoth. Yeah.
Right at the end. Sorry, Matt.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Okay.
We tabulate our points manually, unlike most shows.
We don't use computers for this. For the tabulations.
And unlike many shows, we put coins over a fish tank and then have the fish score points.
Let's see where we are on the scores.
Alrighty, cut to me real fast while I plug in these last numbers. As you can see, this is a web interface. All built in-house at Adult Swim Com with a lot of help from my boy Roger down in Pakistan. And that's a running continuity canon if you want to reference that in your tweets or Facebook comments as a joke we're all in on together.
Call from
Fish Center Live. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
My name is Mac, and I'm from Youngstown.
Thanks for calling Fish Center. What can we do for you today?
Yeah, I was just calling in to say that I think fins should count.
Yeah,
tell us.
Tell you why? Well, I mean, that's like you're playing soccer, right? And then you go to hit the, and you're the goalie, and somebody goes to shoot it in, and you block it out with your hand. And the ref, he's like, no, man.
Thanks for calling.
It doesn't count. You hit it with your hand. I think fins are part of the body.
I agree with you. That's why I hung up.
We got a new game here today.
Thank you for calling.
You want to see this game?
His name, he was from Youngstown, Pennsylvania, and he says his fins count.
I thought it was Youngstown, Ohio.
Oh.
I don't know.
Matt, play some music. It's
Chomand?
Official Chomand. God, I
can't even say it.
Broken. This is a new game we have.
I think this should have a hard rock intro. Fischl Chomand, doo-doo. Fischl Chomand, doo-doo.
It's time to get chosen by Cho. A fudge. I didn't like that.
Start over.
Fischl Chomand, doo-doo.
That was better.
Fischl Chomand, doo-doo.
Doo-doo.
So it's like Missile Command, but it's with fish.
Alrighty, let's play a song.
You got 60 seconds, Dave.
Bitter.
Ooh.
Jeez.
Now you hit 5 on Thlump.
Is anyone keeping track of this?
I am.
Okay. Tank, Thlump, and Old Blue so far.
And Mammoth.
That was a good shot.
Hey, Squirt. Oh, I hit Tang accidentally.
This is going to shake up the whole tournament.
Ooh. Hit it. That was a fin.
This is a new game.
Shameful.
I don't want to hit Mammoth. Why am I doing that? I don't want to hit Tang either. I like Tang.
30 seconds left on the official Tremand clock.
What's happening here? It's not...
Oh, you got Tang.
That's funny.
User error, dude.
Missed Blue. Whoa!
Bitter.
They did not want to be in there.
That was an evasive maneuver.
This is a new game that loses points for
like...
fish. 13 seconds left.
Shameful.
No.
Missed Old Blue.
The responsivity of this is peculiar.
Responsiveness.
Responsivity.
2-1 It says I'm G's done. On the top. You're done.
Dang it. I'll tell you what. That game has glitches for sure.
Well, maybe it's just tough for you.
No, it's definitely glitchy.
You going to count up the points to see what happened?
Yeah.
What? So everyone lost points there?
Who That's what happens shooting? In this game is you lose
Every
points.
Every hit is a minus five.
I had no strategy to that. I just went with it.
You just went. You didn't even think about it? Didn't you have a whole plan
it.
Yesterday?
I blew it.
And you even made Thlump lose All points.
Fun. Goodbye.
Every day I come on the show and I, before I enter the studio, I go into the bathroom and I sit down and I say, don't blow it, Dave. You're good at this show and you're good at doing your computer and you cannot let your teammates down.
Mammoth has gone down to 40 bonus points. Minus 5 for Thlump, minus 10 for Old Blue, minus 15 for Tang. How's that affect the running? Old Blue is in second place. It looks like him and Mammoth are up for the Fish Tank show. Tang is actually still a little bit there. Greenbird's far behind.
Call from.
Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Oh, my God, I'm on air. Hey, my name's Cam. I'm from Schenectady.
Ooh, like the movie.
Like the movie, yeah, the Ryan Gosling one, yeah.
Ryan Gosling.
Well, my Twitter handle's at Fishy Duval. I tweeted at you guys, and you guys posted my picture, or my friend's drawing on Facebook, so thanks for that.
Can we put that on TV?
Yes, I hope I'm on TV right now.
You probably, turn on your TV and see.
Oh, yeah, there I am, yeah.
Yeah.
You should Amazing. Be right next to Brian Williams.
No, I didn't say turn on the Playboy channel. I said.
Do we give off bi vibes?
You do, Max.
Do you give off what?
Bisexual man vibes.
You give off kind of a pedo vibe.
Let him answer. Tell me the vibes.
Good vibes.
Good vibes.
Good vibes. Yeah. Hey, I got two answers for you.
Okay, what's the question?
One.
I don't think that you should kill Sir Squirt.
Okay.
Why is that?
I don't believe in regicide. I think it's cruel. Also, killing a fish, you know, if you're not going to eat it. Well, no, here's the thing.
Okay.
If you eat Sir Squirt, mm-hmm. if you eat Sir Squirt, you can kill him.
Okay.
We were thinking we might set him free in the Mohawk River.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, let him fend for himself.
What's your other answer?
I think that fins should count because you have two fish that are all fish.
Cho's a real pain in the ass about this question. He's always said that they don't count, and there's no logic, and we had a poll, and everyone says he's wrong, so, you know, Cho.
Well,
listen to the people.
It's a tough question because you got two fin fish, and the rest of the fish have pretty large fins.
That's right, so it's not fair to the ones that have fins for them to not count.
Right.
Right.
Right. I mean, well, it's a fish. It's got a fin. That's nature, you know?
Yeah, but soccer or football, as they say in Europe, where my dad is from, you play without hands, and that's kind of what we're doing here, because you don't want them to just walk around willy-nilly slapping the coin.
Thanks for calling, Cam. Email me the rest of your thought. FishCenterLive at gmail.com. Call us at 708-794-6386. It's already been a very dramatic day. We've squeezed in a couple of games. We've had some calls. We've pushed our sex masks. We've talked about polls, and we've had a visit from Dr. Rich, our Australian correspondent.
He is one of our favorites. I remember the first time I heard him, I was in love with his voice. Should we let the audience play a game?
Yeah, that's a good idea. We hadn't done that yet.
Audience, you can call in and help us with this game.
What's it called?
It's called
Talk Us About It.
What's Inside Peter's Beard? You're going to watch a little video, and you're going to see three options up on the screen for things that could be inside Resident Art Man Peter Karpik's beard.
And if you guess what's right, what happens?
You get 25 points to get to a fish. That's what makes this game so special. Things can be changed on a moment's notice. Just like yesterday, it was a 50-point for a carp guest. Guess that fish.
That was a good guess by the carp guy.
You're watching Fish Center Live.
Okay, it looks like there's three things. It could be a cat, a spider, or a tooth.
I think that's a toy cat. I don't think that's a real cat.
Well, send us your guess on the phone.
Fish Center Live, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Yeah, this is Jared from Indiana.
Hey, Jared, are you able to see what's on the screen?
Yeah.
Okay. What is it?
Would you like to make a guess as to what is in Peter's beard?
It is a sexy cat.
It's a sexy cat.
Hmm.
Sure.
Okay, let's do the button, and we'll see what the answer is.
All righty. Well, there's Peter. The titular Peter.
Looking intense. Kind of sick.
That's great.
Look, here we go.
Wow, look at what it is. You were right.
Excellent. When do I get my prize?
Your prize is 25 points for whatever fish you want.
You could do it. You could,
I'm going to go with Blue Devil.
The Blue Devil?
Oh,
which one's that?
Yes, sir. It's the one with the mystic blue and the evil red horns.
That's
a different fish show, I think.
That's a different fish.
Poetic nature to you, sir.
This is Fish Center, right?
Yes, sir.
Is this how you woo a lover?
Then I obviously got the wrong number. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Well, I'll give him to Old Blue anyway. And that will raise him from negative 10 bonus points to 15 positive bonus points. And it puts him in the lead in front of Tang.
No, it doesn't put him in the lead, Max.
Well, I mean, puts him in the first
two.
No,
he's in second place.
I meant in the first two, which is a lead.
It's not the lead. It's the middle.
He's now at 100.
If you're going to say that fish are in the lead, you better be sure of it.
Get your terms right, Max. You're so young and new in America.
Very green.
You've never seen a full sport of any sort.
I feel like I just...
I went to an Oakland A's game.
Uh-huh.
I got a hot dog. I got some round... was it round table pizza in a box?
Yeah. I don't know, Max.
Can I have a Halls?
You tell me that your great story.
Okay. I went with Alex pizza. Freeman's British dad, who loved the Oakland A's.
Cool.
Look at old Flump back there just getting a belly massage by those bubbles.
It's like a little jacuzzi for Flump.
He's very green on the bottom.
He's been known to go for a bubble ride where the bubbles will carry him up to the surface. Maybe that will happen today. Let's have a look at him. Look how beautiful these fish are in the soothing tank. He's going to go for a little bubble ride, I think.
Is that water heated in there?
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
No.
I think it's kept at a constant temperature.
It is. It's heated.
It's heated.
If you throw a scoop of ice cubes in there, I wonder what would happen.
I don't know. I just kind of want to dip my toes in there, just to see what it feels like on my toes.
Do it.
We need Cho to dip his hand in there.
Oh, that's right. I got to make good on my bet. Well, tomorrow's the traditional feeding day, so I think tomorrow's a good day to do it. I will make good on that stupid-ass bet you guys trapped me
into. You
weren't
afraid of those crawfish yesterday.
I did get pinched slightly
really?
By the one
but
that I
grabbed. You're a very brave man.
Well, I think the crawfish could sense that I was liberating it.
Right.
So it took it easy on me.
Liberation.
Did you guys download your masks yet at adultswim.com? You can do that right now.
Yeah. I saw you wearing one around the office yesterday. Did you end up going to that party?
I wore one to the party last night.
Password, please.
Fish Center Live.
That's right, sir. That is the password for admittance. But may I ask, what is the password for the house?
Fidelio. Sir Squirt. Crawfish. Joe.org. Joe.net. Joe.tv.
I'd like some Tuesday tea.
Yeah, and then I had the went to the party.
Did you get?
Call from.
Oh, I got. Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
This is Brian, Lynette, Nick, and Bridget from Aurora, Illinois.
Put one of those chicks on.
Put Bridget on call.
You're actually on speakerphone.
Hey, chicks.
You're from Aurora, Illinois.
That's where Wayne is from.
Yeah. Wayne's World. Wayne's World.
This is kind of like Wayne's World.
I'll bet they've never heard that before.
So hey, you guys ever heard of Wayne?
I live in Aurora, Illinois.
You would be surprised.
I'm just putting Wayne in there. I don't. I'm going to put Wayne and Gidget.
It's Bridget. Bridget.
Bridget the Midget.
Hey, Midget Bridget, I want all you guys to all make out while saying Wayne's World at the same time, like a big best friend's make-out
Let's
party.
Hear it.
That's not gonna happen.
Ooh, sounds cool.
It sounds like there's a lot of tension there,
yeah.
Though.
You guys wearing your masks?
No, we didn't get the masks. Yeah, we don't have a color printer.
Oh, my God. Get us some black and white masks. Make us a noir.
We'll give it a shot.
You ever seen Sunset Boulevard?
No, actually.
I love The Big Sleep.
What's your favorite noir?
How about 12 Angry Men?
I was going to say Brick with Joseph Gordon-Levitt.
That's a neo-noir.
Yeah, that's more neo-nuts noir.
The technicality.
Who's your favorite fish?
Kill Squirt.
Nemo.
No, don't kill Squirt. Kill Squirt.
Nemo.
I don't know, but it's Old Blue.
Is that a consensus? Because one of them keeps saying something from a Disney Pixar film, and that has nothing to do with us.
And they're fictional. These are real.
She's a first-time watcher, actually.
Is that Bridget?
No, it's not. That would be Lynette.
Oh, Lynette. How many crazy times have we had just emotionally back and forth with this? Are you watching this show, or is it your first time, and we don't know where we're at?
Are you guys all best friends?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
All right, if we got some first-time watchers, can one of you guys video you guys watching and then email it to us, and then you can watch you guys watching the show, watching yourselves for the first time.
And if you puke out of reaction video, that'd be great.
Yeah, we'll do it, but can you record you watching us watch you watch us and then post that and email it to me?
Yeah. But you guys first, go.
I wonder if they all live together.
I wonder if they're best friends.
I bet they solve mysteries together.
Live in a van. Oh.
I wish I lived a life like that.
Instead, if anyone else wants to send us more stuff, I'll throw up our contact info.
Just diss G Young?
No, I just said I don't have three best friends that I live with. I live with G Young.
G Young? G Young.
G Young. Your caller just hung up. Press 2 to call.
Sucks for them.
Well, we just got nut.
We got nupped.
Called up.
We'll get some more prankers from North
Fish
Carolina.
Live, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
My name is Devin Oneonta.
What does that mean?
Oneonta, that's an Indian tribe, is it not?
Oneonta, New York. Yeah, it's in the middle of nowhere.
Are you in an Indian tribe?
I wish about it.
I'm going to say you're in Oneonta, Saudi Arabia, because I can't find it in New York.
Oneonta.
Oh, well, you're now in Saudi Arabia.
Do you want to earn a T-shirt?
Saudi Arabia. Yes, I do want to earn a T-shirt.
What would you do that's both humiliating, but you consent to it?
You can't keep it, though. We just have to lend it to you. Legal won't let us give it to you.
What would I do that's humiliating and...
Whoops. We're all eating Halls.
Only two of you guys are eating Halls.
My cough has cleared up, so don't worry about me. I'm doing fine.
It's not me.
Wait, what do I have to do for this shirt?
You tell us, man.
Do you have a mouthful of Halls you can chew up and then video that and send it in?
Stub your toe real hard on the wall.
We'll send you a video of a couple pledges singing a Fish Center theme song.
Ooh, okay. Is this a whole frat hazing ceremony?
Is this a Delta house?
Hazing is illegal. We do not haze.
Hey, right, let me tell you.
We cannot condone it either.
Let me tell you guys a great joke I read online. What do you call a frat boy in a suit?
Let's hear it.
The defendant.
Oh, man.
Too soon.
So
too soon.
Oh, look at you. Look at you guys.
Look at you, Max.
What do you call a big butt that I love?
Dave, look at Max.
Look at me. What do you call a big butt that you love?
You guys should definitely kill Sir Squirt.
Typical frat.
You guys probably swallow goldfish in your frat. I bet you wear beanies and swallow goldfish.
No, never swallow goldfish.
Oh.
Nail this. Get out of here. Nail these pledges to the wall, man. I want to see this stuff.
Slit their throats.
All right.
That's not what I meant.
You guys, oh, these pledges are done.
Slit their throats and hide their bodies.
Did you say they're dumb?
He said they're done.
Skin them.
I mean, they are dumb, but, you know.
Skin all freshmen.
All right. Have them sing a song and email us.
And just tell me what the worst thing you've done to a pledge is.
Raped him while he was passed out.
Oh my God,
Jesus, Matt! I didn't do it. I'm saying that's what they're known for.
I want everyone who's watching to know we're not insinuating that we are talking to
a raper.
A raper.
Oh no, I would never rape. Get out of here.
I don't like where this conversation's going.
But I am from Saudi Arabia, so.
Really? Which card tree?
Thanks a lot for calling.
Coin Quest round two.
That went in a dark hole.
Round two.
Matt pretty much drove the bus straight off the cliff.
I was trying to be topical.
Hey man, I just made a good joke.
Where do you want this negative coin?
We're gonna edit that out.
Four coin.
Are we? Which part? Call us if you think we should edit it out.
Here's the problem, Matt. We're live. It's also offensive to tell people they're from Saudi Arabia.
Is that really? I've been saying that my whole life.
I don't know.
Today's international viewers hail
a
from
joke about how
Canada, United Kingdom, Brazil, Israel,
I think you're
France, Netherlands, Serbia, Argentina, China, Germany, Estonia,
ooh,
Spain, Greece, Mexico, New Zealand, Poland, Saudi Arabia,
whoa,
Slovakia, Turkey,
that's chilling,
South Africa.
Is that real or is that
fake? That list
fake?
Is way longer than last time.
Yeah, I just
is
got this sent live.
Is our audience truly growing?
Who's sending that? The Sir Squirt Twitter account?
Roger is.
He's our own personal insult comic.
And people are wondering, hey, who said that? Who was saying all those words? Weren't you wondering that?
90 seconds on the
That's
clock,
our friend
please.
Sequel.
Yeah, it's our friend Sequel.
Let's have a look at the scores right quick, if we could.
Oh, I was getting Sequel up. Done.
Priorities.
Max Oldblue is in second place.
Yeah, but I meant that he's now in the top two instead of not.
Right.
Second, maybe he was
that's called
before.
Second place.
Second best.
Here we go. 90 seconds. And begin.
Oh. Negative one for Tang at the beginning. Oh.
Sorry.
Nope.
Negative one for
hey.
Squirt over.
Start
squirt over.
Over
squirt over.
What?
Squirt over.
Technical difficulties.
Squirt
what?
Over.
What happened?
What?
You ready?
No, I'm not anymore.
I have to go to the bathroom now.
I'm full of pee. All right, I'm ready. Slow start. Nothing's happening.
They don't even want to play now that we had to reset it.
You see?
Negative for Mammoth. He's given up. Double negative. That was enough of a disconnect. One for Tang. But he stayed on the coin, but he gets a double. Negative for Mimosa. One for Blue, and he misses that negative. 69 seconds left.
Double negative. Ain't got no coins. Peculiar round we have here.
Puffer just watching.
Yeah.
Puffer is a voyeur.
He really is. It's.
I think the fish are boycotting CoinQuest due to the conversation that took place prior.
Hey, what do you call a fish from Fish Center in a suit?
Guilty?
Dead, because he's out of water. Ooh, but both missing there.
There
squirt
we go.
Squirt gets
Mammoth
a point.
Mammoth and Squirt.
Mammoth as well. Tang gets a negative. The Mammoth gets another point. It had been forgotten, Joe. I've been there a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where
I think Puffer back there in the bubbles.
He's going to have to go to rehab if those bubbles ever go away. I think he's going to enter withdrawal.
Negative for Mammoth. 10 seconds left. 8. 7. 1 for Blue. Oh, negative for Tang. And there's 1 second left. Too late, Mammoth. You
it
got
was.
P.
I got P too.
Is he making that noise?
Who knows?
Computing.
I hope we get a bunch of hazed fledges.
So the hazed fledges were gonna send us a video of what?
They were gonna sing.
What?
Sing a song or something.
I don't even understand the show.
That was a negative one for Mammoth, 2 for Old Blue, negative one for Mimosa, and 1 for Sir Squirt. Not much really happened that
call
round.
From
Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Eric from Philadelphia.
Eric, what brings you to Fish Center?
Speaker. I can't hear it.
Put on speaker, man. Come on. Speaker.
Shut up. One at a time.
Get in line.
What's your favorite part of the show?
Probably the fact that you guys aren't going to kill Squirt.
Why aren't we going to kill Squirt?
You never know.
Squirt's the man. He's the underdog. You know it. We know it. Come on.
We might throw him in the school kill, Eric.
Don't do that. Don't you dare kill
great
him.
Great reference, Dave. Please reference that.
He's a fish. He'd be fine in there.
I was wondering
he?
How that was pronounced.
Well,
how
school
pronounce
kill.
It?
The school kill river.
School kill.
Yeah. We might throw him on the school kill expressway, to be honest. I'm just kidding. We won't do that.
He might get runned over by a car.
That could happen. That's a reasonable thing.
Are you guys in a college or something, or in a house?
Yeah, we're at Temple University.
Hey, Temple. Guess what? I graduated from Temple.
This is so
no
weird.
Way.
Yeah, and look at me now.
Dude, are you going to play the
great.
Who Do You Know game?
This could be us.
Yeah.
What's your best grade right now?
Is Warren Bass still there?
Who? Warren Bass.
I don't think so.
That sounds made up.
No, I'm serious. He taught me animation. He was cool.
Do you need any help on a final project?
Yeah, could you my friend Dave is a media studies production major.
Media studies production? Major.
Ask him about Warren Bass.
Let him finish. What do you need us to do for David?
Dude, can you like can it's I send you a picture of him over Twitter and you just send it to all of your old professors?
Yeah, totally.
That's a dumb idea. I hate it already.
Why don't you boys...
What do you think you can do for Dave?
Why don't you boys all punch yourselves in the face?
How about he does a video documentary on Dave Bonowitz, Temple graduate, and you do it about Fish Center?
You, I can videotape everyone getting punched in this room right now.
Okay,
want.
Yeah.
All righty. Do that. Make the blood bucket afterwards.
FishCenterLive@gmail.com is going to be the E address for us.
Is that really him?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
So you had a class with him, and he taught you animation?
I had one animation class.
What's he doing with a camera?
Sick animation.
Teaching,
right. He teaches lots of film and video.
Filmmaking
you know.
In general?
I learned lots of things. I learned to draw animations. I learned to take videos of...
Sir Squirts. What
fun.
Else did you learn to
that
do?
It was fun talking to those guys. It was like a blast from the past.
Man, I wish I had Hampshire College people calling.
You didn't even have... Grades.
Although that one dude sounded like he had no idea who you were talking
Did
to.
Did you have to wear shoes in your college, Max?
Yeah, not necessarily. I think you could be... I think they stopped allowing people to be naked on tour days.
What was the favorite thing you made in patchouli class? Patchouli?
Yeah. Hey, guys, check out C-Cool. Dave, can you see if he has anything to say to us? Cho, explain what the origins of this robot are.
You guys replaced me with him... Last year,
I'm trying to plug him in here.
When I had a whole slew of Mondays off due to the generous Turner Broadcasting vacation
hair.
Policy.
Here we go. Oh, just got him.
I have straight
he's
Asian
got water
hair.
On him. Whoops. Okay.
Oh, hey guys. Thanks for turning me on.
Hey, C-Cool. It's good to see you again.
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, how are you doing
Dr.
these days?
Dr. Bass would be so proud of this animation. Look at that thing flicker like
nothing,
that.
Just hang in.
Cool.
Cool. Cool segment, guys.
All right, we'll see you later.
Okay.
Damn it.
Call from?
Fish Center Live, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
This is Aquaman from Oneonta, New York.
Oh.
That's another Indian town.
Yes.
Okay. We're going to watch a video. You want to watch with us?
I do want to watch a video. I'm watching right now.
Tell us when the video comes up, because we're going to play it right now.
Sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a faithful show.
I just see a Cyclops.
From the heart of William Street, weekdays live at 4. Fish Center Live is the perfect place where friends and fish can go. With Dottie, Sir Squirt and Plum. And Old Blue, Hamburger, Mimosa, Greenberg, and Tang, here on Fish Center.
That was a parody. Hamburger. That's my favorite part of it.
So eventually you'll see that because of the delay, and you're going to love it.
Wait till you see that one. That was a clever parody. It was a twist.
Hey, I want you to tell us something.
What's up?
I want you to guess.
Sup, bro?
For 25 points, bro.
25 points?
The order of the men in this room are weight from lightest to heaviest.
Lightest? I'm going to go 130?
No, I mean the order.
Yeah, you don't have to say exactly what.
You could just be like,
this isn't a carnival, son.
If Mark, Bill, and Susan were the hosts of this show, you'd go like, Mark, Bill, Susan, and Mark's the lightest, Susan's the heaviest. Does that make sense?
It's a new game that we have called Unintelligible Game.
Should we each say our names? Because he might not know our names.
Yeah, Dave, start with yours.
My name's Dave.
My name's Max. My name's Matt, and my name's Joe. So those are the four names.
Matt and Joe?
No.
Yes.
Joe with a 200. Joe with a C. H.
What's that?
All right, begin.
What are the names again?
It was Matt.
Matt and Joe were top two.
Yeah, but you have to give actual orders.
We should each say our names so we could evaluate our huskiness based on the tone of our voice.
And also, can you print it? Go ahead.
Okay, who's lightest?
My name's Dave.
My name's Matt. See if you can tell by our voices who's the heaviest and the lightest.
And Cho, say something.
My name is Cho.
Okay, now you do order. Who's the lightest voice?
How about, by the way, we say, I love hamburgers. Or I love...
Okay.
I love a big turkey dinner.
I love a big turkey dinner.
I'm a big fan of a roast chicken.
I love turkey.
The one who's a big fan of the roast chicken is the lightest.
Wow.
Okay, keep guessing.
Can you say something again? I need another one.
Whoops, we hung up by accident.
God, if you actually know the order of our weight, call in and guess the weight challenge.
That should be a game. Explain the game. And he won, because it was impossible.
Check out what happens to this man when you turn his mouth upside down. Looks a little happier, doesn't he?
King Sir Squirt is on fire on Twitter. I think he's a good accompaniment if you want a second screen. Follow King Sir Squirt on Twitter.
I think later this week we're going to have the official ceremony when King Sir Squirt was made a sir, his knighting ceremony.
Oh, we can't wait for that video.
Wouldn't that be a kind of a weird twist if King Sir Squirt wins the kingship this week, but then also gets voted to die? What happens then?
Well, he's not even in the top two.
If people vote for him to die, we'll have to kill him.
Yeah, but he'll also be the king.
Call from
Fish Center Live. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
My name is Ikea. I'm calling from Rochester.
Your name's not Ikea.
It might be.
Could be.
My name is Ikea. Nobody believes me that my name's Ikea. Facebook made me change my It's very much Ikea.
I feel your pain.
My name is,
Yeah, no, it's
Target.
Real messed up, man. Like, people think that I just want to advertise and game. My name is really Ikea.
May I ask your heritage?
Scandinavian?
My heritage?
Yeah.
I'm Turkish.
Turkish.
It's not a Turkish ethnic name. I actually recently changed my name to Ikea. It's just a postmodernist thing I'm doing.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
Do you have a license with it?
Art. Do I have a license?
Or some kind of legal document.
Are you able to repeat all of our questions back to us?
Yes. Yo, my question is, what's good with hamburgers? Like, I have nothing happened with hamburgers this whole episode.
Yeah, he's down here by the lower third.
Is he dead?
Excuse me, I just kind of burped a little bit, but he's down by the lower third. He's
okay.
Hiding in there.
He doesn't do much.
If you look next to where it says, on the line, IKEA, look immediately to the left, and you'll see hamburger.
Hey, Cho, can you whip up that GIF of hamburger?
Can we
eating
agree
a shrimp?
To call them GIFs?
What?
There's a GIF from a long time ago.
Want me to open up this GIF?
Yeah, I want you to open it up, sir, at Mr. IKEA. If you could open that up and send it, that'd be great.
We showed a thing of hamburger doing what? I'll look.
He's eating a little shrimp. It's from way back in the day. Can you believe this is our 101st episode? We've done 101 hours of this.
Eating a shrimp?
And it just keeps on going.
Mm-hmm. forever.
I have no idea what you're talking about, Max.
You just relax.
Hamburger.
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 Ham.
Ham.
Burger.
Burger.
Gah.
Call from.
Are they going to charge you money?
Fish Center Live, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
My name is Brody Padilla.
Grady Padilla?
Brody Padilla.
Brody Padilla?
Brody.
Yeah. Brody Mania.
Where are you from, Brody?
I am from North Carolina. I'm in Raleigh.
Oh, no.
Brace yourselves. Oh, my God. Can we tell you this?
We love your barbecue.
Yeah.
And all you North California callers... Sure. Our big jokesters and pranksters and rudesies. Are you going to do that?
If you're good, we'll do a live show at Cameron Indoor.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Can you organize that for us?
You guys are going to do a live show at Cameron Indoor? Well, actually,
yeah, live.
PNC Arena is Raleigh right now.
We don't do arena shows, dude.
We do club shows.
We do club shows.
Oh, word?
Yeah. What's your question, sir? Thank you for calling also.
I don't know. My friend has so many questions.
Just make one up.
What's your question, Troy?
There's no wrong answer.
I really don't know, man. How do we get on your show?
You call and we answer and you talk. You're living proof.
We are living proof of what? Like
that you could get how to be on the show.
Oh, I'm on the show? Or I will be on the show?
Both.
You should turn on Fish Center on the internet.
I am. Oh, word. Okay.
Well, you got to celebrate because it's our 100th episode.
Yay!
It is your 100th episode, so then we should celebrate by going to Cameron Indoor then.
Yay!
I'm making a little...
for the UNC Duke game.
101. I'm making a 101. Get this. When you see this, when you see this, you're going to love it. I'm making this 101 drawing look like a person who's just waving his hands.
We're gonna be at the UNC Duke game before tip off. We're gonna be doing a live coin quest for all the students.
Time to do something under the covers.
I'm gonna be there.
Yeah,
because I was a really big Duke fan before I like went to NC State.
Yeah,
so like I had to give up my Duke fan like. My patriotism.
Max, enough with the sound effects. That drives me crazy when you do that.
Hey, babe, want to get in my car? I'm going down to the coast.
Shush. You're out of control.
I'm actually from the coast, too, though.
Thank you, sir, for calling. Guy had a long biography. He had lots to talk about, which I appreciate. The fact that people would call up and offer conversation pieces. It's kind of generous of people to take.
So what? He was going to Duke, and he was a big fan of Duke.
He was a fan of Duke until he went to NC State.
Oh, I see. That makes a little bit of sense.
There you go. Camera on.
Just here to ask you some questions about your sex party.
That's what I think.
Fish Center.
How'd you get that footage of my townhome?
Well, I went downtown, and I found it.
It's time for Coin Quest.
If you have a better Coin Quest song, you gotta send it to us.
Ninety seconds on the clock. Gentlemen, the Coin Quest game, round three.
The 5 points there. Should we arrange? Should we leave it on the coral? Should we? I think we need a coral block five now.
Coral block five.
But let's make this for a double trouble. Make it a belt of Orion formation. Line them up straight in a row.
Straight in a row. Well, when I look up at the stars, I noticed Orion has a little bit of a slant, and that's the reason I was
doing
that.
Then do the slant.
Okay.
It's kind of a dip. It's not really a slant.
You don't call that a slant?
Well, it's a broken slant. How about that? So move the left one up just a little bit.
Boy, you really look at the stars.
Well, my first major in college was physics and astronomy.
I never knew that, Chuck.
The left one's got to go up a little bit.
Didn't work out?
I wanted to be an astrophysicist until I realized that I'm dumb.
So now you work on fish instead.
Now I talk about friggin' fish. Mm-hmm. Higher up,
shrimp
dude.
Food time.
Cho, I have no idea how, like,
there you
this?
Go. That looks good. Yep.
Okay.
That looks good.
Guys, I found a great picture of Cho when he was trying to become an Astro Man.
Oh, yeah.
It looks... Everyone loves this picture of Cho.
That was my dream.
That,
at
that
one
was
point.
A different.
No, I didn't want to be an astronaut.
A different era.
Cho?
Bing!
5 points.
Bing!
90 Let's, seconds on the clock.
I'm going to leave him down here just so we remember him.
It would have been cool if I could have been an astronaut, though.
Ooh. Okay. Let's.
Uh oh. Feeding frenzy?
One for old blue, six for Tang.
Six for Tang to start, yep.
All right.
Ooh. Come on, fish. One for Mammoth. Two for Mammoth.
Oh, you
all.
Know, Puffer's been on that thing the whole time.
Puffer, is he getting a combo or he not?
Well,
five
I mean,
for Tang.
Then the usual rule is he's got to disconnect, right?
So he hasn't disconnected.
So he hasn't disconnected. However,
one
clock
for Mimosa.
Is at 70. If he stays for 10 more seconds, I'll start awarding him hover bonuses.
Really? Another for Mammoth? Another for Tang. Six more for Tang and another one for Mammoth.
Okay, hover bonus is commencing now. Puffer gets one.
Five for old blue. You count down on those Puffer points.
Every 10 seconds Puffer hovers, I'll give him another point.
Call one for blue. One for blue.
Is Puffer going to get on the scoreboard today?
Oh, I said one for blue twice.
Another
one
for Puffer.
Oh.
Well, one for Tang.
Finally.
Six for Tang.
Puffer is able to do something.
One
another
for Mammoth.
Another one for Puffer.
Two for Mammoth. Another five for Tang. Another five for Tang. Coral block on Greenberg. One for Mammoth. One for Blue. Block for Blue.
Another one for Puffer.
Two for Tang. Another one for Tang. So three
you know
in all.
If Puffer finishes the round beneath that coin.
Another for Greenberg.
I'm going to give him a 15-point bonus.
Mammoth gets 2 points.
Trying to flush him out of there.
Get out of there. You're ranking a bonus, and you need to clear the field. That's what he's saying.
Another one for Puffer.
Wow.
Gosh.
If he stays on it, when the clock comes out, he gets 15 bonus points.
Mammoth gets one.
Says me.
Greenberg gets one. Greenberg keeps getting blocked.
All right, plus one for Puffer, and plus 15 for Puffer for spending the entire round under the coin.
Okay.
That's only fair.
Okay.
We've never had that happen before.
That's true. You're the boss.
That's right. Can you make mouth make
you're
my
the arbitrary
mouth?
Jury.
Yeah, talk
ready,
again.
Max? Puffer. Right.
I'm not
Come
doing
on,
it anymore.
It.
I'm tired.
Come on.
No, I'm not doing this to you ever.
That's way better facial hair than I can ever grow.
Interesting round. Fans of Greenbird will be disappointed that he kept disconnecting from that five by going behind the block. I'm not even sure how everyone did.
Did good. They all did good, except for Dot, I think. Dot and Hamburger, of course. And actually, Sir Squirt, really feeling the negativity. No points that round.
Really?
Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Maybe he should die.
Jared, calling from Schenectady.
Oh, you already called today.
Hi, Jared.
I did not. My friend did.
No, that would be me. Cam.
This guy.
Through the picture.
Jared, listen to this. There are people tweeting at us going like, why didn't you pick up my call? What am I doing wrong? And suddenly two dumbasses who live together in Schenectady.
Shut up, call them dumbasses. They call just like anybody else. They got through.
We dialed collectively 70 times. Greenberg's going to win.
Greenberg sucks. Mammoth is where it's at.
One of you is right.
Oh,
or
no.
Neither one could be right.
That's true. Neither of you are right.
Well, these are the scores. Mammoth got 9 that round. Tang got 38 that round. Kind of making up for that negative from Missile Show Man.
I did not do a good job at that game.
It's a new game, Dave. You'll get better at it.
Can we edit that out?
Oh, my gosh. Old Blue and Tang are tied again.
Wow.
Those guys.
But they're way ahead, Greenberg.
I'm getting bi vibes from Blue and Tang.
Are they having a bromance?
I think so.
Who are you going to project in the top two this week? Are Old Blue and Tang both going to pass Mammoth?
I'm almost positive we're going to see Blue and Tang in the top two positions.
I want to remind you of my prediction on Monday, which said that Old Blue is going to be
that's true.
In the thing at the end.
I didn't believe you at that time, but now it's looking more like it.
I don't like to be boastful in public. Well, privately, I'll puff myself up.
Puffer.
Thank you, Matt.
I've never seen you puff yourself up.
Well, I'm going to puff myself up here and say that Old Blue is going to be in the end thing on Friday.
Do a Polish accent.
Old Blue.
Oh, keep going. I like that.
Yeah, I like
That's
it
all
too.
You get.
Say I'm going to puff myself up.
No, I gave you the little taste of it, and I'll leave you wanting more.
Oh, my God.
Call from...
Fish Center Live. You're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Dave from Philadelphia.
Hey, Dave. What's up?
Hey, Dave.
In Philadelphia, Dave.
Are you the media
major? Hello, hello. Yes, hello. Hi.
Thanks for calling.
Thanks for answering, guys.
All right. Great talking to you.
How can we help you get an A?
Well, you can't, but that's not important. What's really important is that you give all the points for all future rounds to King Sir Squirt.
Skirt is no longer king. Mimosa's queen right now.
I don't care.
You can't just say that.
Yeah, you can't say you don't care, because
yes,
clearly
you
care. You care.
I'm sorry, but...
I think maybe you care a little too much.
Why?
Because you're making demands.
What are the little tapping noises you're making?
I'm not making any tapping.
Is someone typing, and then you're reading what that person is typing? Do they have a gun to your
back?
Yeah,
I am. Yeah.
That's sad.
I know. Well, that's how I get all my work done here, is just by copying from everybody.
Are you
else.
Are you a typist? Are you a stenographer?
Yeah, sure.
Sure. You're humoring me, sir.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Somebody sent us in a bottle of Cholula hot sauce. Would you give it to Sir Squirt?
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you for calling, Dave.
We can't just give points to Sir Squirt.
No way. They got to earn their points.
Look at that little Cho on the bottle. What a great Photoshop from a guest.
I look so calm.
Somebody sent that in?
Yeah.
I'm going to do that to my own bottle of Cholula.
Yeah, can we print that out and stick it to...
Cholula. Cholula-lo, Cholula.
That'd be great. Next time we eat in the studio, we could just put some Cholula on ourselves.
It's uncomfortable when you sing it, when you look at me, when you make your singing jokes.
You want me to wear a bag?
Point your head that way. It's like you're like looking at me like I'm supposed to smile or something.
Cholo.
Very uncomfortable.
It's undeniable, though. It's
the attraction?
He's always looking for approval.
Point your head over there when you talk to me.
Look at our friends are watching the show.
Wow, that's like a fun party.
That's exactly what we asked.
There's no making out. Which one's Bridget? Which one's Cam?
Can you make a bigger mess?
This looks like a stock footage thing.
Yeah.
They are dressed very sensibly.
I'm going to paint you guys the picture of what I think's happened here.
Yeah.
I think these two guys, especially this guy nervously standing on the left with the jacket, he's like, girls, come sit and watch the show.
I don't even think he's moving. Oh, there he moves.
And
okay.
He's like, he's just wanting to make sure nervously that they like it.
Who hangs out at their house all dressed like they're pre-law students?
I love the decor.
Maybe they're a bunch of pre-law students.
Well, they got a nice iMac.
I think they
got
to get something on the walls.
They need some
we
sex masks.
We
got to
send them some posters or
jazz up
sex
their...
masks to hang on the walls.
Let's do an instant replay. This guy right here.
Kind of wish they exposed for the video. It's hard to tell if they're even watching Fish Center.
A little chipmunk itch.
I bet he didn't realize that he itched his head so much.
Yeah.
Maybe he's got fleas.
I once saw a video of me.
Maybe his neck ants.
I kept on blinking. Do I blink a lot?
I hadn't noticed.
Well, on this video, I just blink nonstop.
Look at Mammoth yawning.
Joe, do I blink a lot?
I've never noticed.
All right, that's good.
But
I haven't noticed.
Next time we hang out, I will be staring at your eyes.
I blink in this video. I don't know
when
if
you look at someone, do you typically pick which eye to look at?
No, but sometimes I think about it. I think I stare at mouths.
Yeah. I go for the person's left eye. When I look at them, I choose their left eye.
It's hard. It's hard to...
Now that I think about it, I go to the right eye. I'll do like a scan. I'll start with the right and then go over the brows and then the other eye.
Max just looks at crotches.
And then I'll just...
I only look at faces when I'm about to sing a song. Sing. Sing a song. I get real close, too.
Yep.
Make it happy. And I'm nervous.
Matt is leaning way away from you.
I smell your lunch.
Yeah, it was a barbecue chicken sandwich.
I felt little bits fly out at me when you were singing.
I had a fried fish sandwich for lunch.
This squirt's upside down.
I ordered a fried squirt sandwich, but the guy didn't understand my joke.
You're like, I'm on Fish Center.
Yeah.
Call from?
Fish Center Live, you're on the air. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Jeremy, Ottawa.
Hey, Jeremy. Thanks for calling. What's like in Canada? What's that like?
Sorry, what?
What's that like in Canada? What's it like there?
Oh, it's pretty cold.
Yeah.
It's warming up a bit, though.
What are the top three descriptors of Canada? Cold? America's Little Hat?
Cold? Maple syrup?
Maple syrup.
Yeah, maple
syrup.
I don't
know if that's a descriptor, but... And,
America's Toupee.
Wax museums.
I can't hear you. You guys are really quiet.
Sorry.
It's like you're whispering.
Is this a little
anyway,
better?
I just wanted to call in and say something really quick. I think fins should count because what kind of message are we sending if they don't?
What kind of message do you think we're sending if they don't?
What kind of message should we send?
Fishes should be ashamed of their fins, and that's messed up.
I don't think that has anything to do with it. I think that's
it might, though, subconsciously.
Really?
Yeah, I think a lot of the insinuations that we make about fins don't count.
Are we here to send messages?
First of all, you're thinking that fish understand things in the same way we do. I don't even think they have the same concepts of insecurity and embarrassment.
Yeah,
I think you're projecting humanity.
That's definitely racist.
It's not racist. Fish are not a race. Fish are incapable of really communicating with us. They function on a completely different level. I know it because...
Can you talk to them?
Ottawa.
Do you know what they're thinking?
Yeah, I can talk to them. Watch me talk to them. Hey, fish.
Fish, 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 fish.
Hey, fishy, fishy.
Hello.
Talk to them, Max.
Matt Harrigan? Is that you, Matt Harrigan? I'm a fish.
What?
I'm a fish.
I can't hear it. It's so quiet.
Can you hear me?
Oh, I hear it.
I'm a fish. I'm a fish. I'm a fish. I'm ashamed.
Hey, Ma! Can we get some meatloaf?
Fish Center Live is your go-to source for vital fish information. 708-794-6386. Visit us at adultswim.com. Email us at fishcenterlive@gmail.com. Do you want to meet and learn about the fish? Fish Center Live. That's the show. That's what we do.
And send in cool guest videos like this. And Cho, watch out, and just in case they're swear words.
Yo, Fish Center Live, thanks for putting us on your show. Now I'm going to slap Dave.
They did it.
They did it.
Was that good enough for a shirt?
Let's put them on the show. Yeah, it's good enough for anything.
They're good enough for one shirt. So I'm going to say, decide who gets the shirt.